Lady Sublime!
Hey, we're calling Mrs. T. Tell me, how may I help you?
I just picked up my 92 Accord from your lot, and there is a huge turd in the back seat.
And there's what in the back seat?
A turd! A piece of shit! A big-ass human turd in the back seat of my car!
Ma'am, I assure you, our guys did not take a dump in your car. If you want to, bring that car back and we'll take a look at it.
You want to take a look at it? My car is fine. It's that big-ass turd in the back seat.
Okay, what would you like me to do?
I said, okay, how about I go to your house and pitch a loaf on your couch?
Ma'am,
how about that?
Ma'am, what would you like me to do to fix the situation?
I want somebody to come over here, get this turd out of my back seat.
That's not going
to
happen.
What do you mean it's not going to happen?
You can bring the car here and we can take a look at it.
I am. I'm going to bring it back there. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to take a dump in every last car you got there. I'm going to pee on your counter. I'll do it all. Show you how it feels.
Okay.
You sound like a big burly man. It probably came out your way.
Oh, yeah. I don't make it happen to go out and take a dump in the car.
How much do you weigh?
About 400 pounds.
That's your turn. That's
my turn. Huh?
Yes.
That came before a 400-pound man.
This is a 400-pound man. Even that old gorilla.
Okay.
I drive this car right to my lawyer's office, and I'm going to let the whole world see. You're going to be on the news this evening, buddy. I'm going to get 7 on my side. Why? You're going to be on the news.
Can you describe the piece of shit? I mean, what does it look like?
You know what it is. It came out your ass. What the hell are you? What kind of? Ask me what color. I tell you what, it smells ungodly. That's what it smells like. Smells like you sold your ass to the devil. That came from
a pizza
hell.
Well, how long is it?
It's not as long as my arm.
Come on.
get the water of ice when I try that.